special assignment for you.
Hello, Chief. I have a new opportunity.
Thank you. Governor? I was originally scheduled to lead an expedition outside the Sandy Gulch colony, but today's events have thrown a bit of a monkey wrench into our plans. The analysis of this cube is going to keep me busy for the foreseeable future. So, I've spoken with the commissioner, and we've agreed to put you in charge of expeditions from this point forward. Don't worry, I'll be with you every step of the way, and I'll give you advice where I can. I've uploaded the schematics for the expedition center to your colony governance system. Once you build it, you'll be able to send an expedition vessel outside of the colony to go exploring. Since you're in charge of the expeditions now, I have a new assignment for you.
I have a special assignment for you.
Thank you.
right, Governor. Looks like we've identified a few points of interest outside the colony where your team could do some good. Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there. Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there. Looks like someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out there. Looks like someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out there.
A hydration crisis. I trust you'll secure additional water supplies post haste. like to recommend that you increase the amount of residential space in your colony. We have some thoughts on how to best... I have a special assignment for you.
Thank you.
We have some thoughts.
One of your former colonies has suggested a trade-off.
I have a special assignment. Well done, Governor. You've got a junior governor in charge of this colony as you move on to new challenges. You'll be pleased to hear that Calandra is recovering nicely. We've subjected the object she recovered to analysis, and it immediately pinpointed the location of a few unusual structures. Your next mission will be to start a colony at that location so that we can analyze whatever it is that Calandra's object pointed us to. Pack your coat. We'll be taking you to an Arctic zone called Azara Falls. Hello, Chancellor. It's good to have you back again. Thank you.
Congratulations on your promotion to Chancellor. You'll be happy to hear Calandra is in good health and is returning to service very soon. In the meantime, we performed thorough analysis on the cube she recovered, and it revealed the location of unusual structures on the planet's surface. We've selected the drop site for this colony to allow you to analyze those structures once you're ready. I'm sorry the dropship pilot wasn't able to get closer to any of the zones that support farming. In the meantime, we'll need to grow your colony to a point where it can survive on trade. We need to improve the colony's water. I think another mining.
We have a few ideas.
Wow, those are some very unusual structures. They look like ancient buildings or something. Hey, Vori, shouldn't our surface scanners have picked those up?
It did, but it didn't identify them as non-natural features. I suspect the pattern recognition software was probably thrown off by all the spiky ice formations around here.
I'm starting to get a little skeptical about our scanner system, Vori.
I've taken a couple of zoom shots with the far scanner. Do you want me to C-mail them to you?
Can you shipe them to me?
Hold on, I'm gonna twirt them so the whole ship can see them.
I'm not allowed to use Twirtle anymore, remember? Because of my,
Yeah, right. Your tomfoolery and shenanigans.
Right, yeah. Just send them to me over Shipe.
Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your colony with a small reward. Choose wisely.
Your colony could benefit.
We have a new trade mission available. Maybe it could benefit your...
Thank you. Our progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your colony with a small reward. Choose wisely.
I need your help to balance our supplies on the coast.
Hello, Chancellor. There's a situation I need to discuss with you. I've closed the comm channel, so this conversation is only between the two of us. To put it briefly, we've observed some very unusual phenomena on the colony ship. I'm not at liberty to describe them without violating security protocols. But what it boils down to is this. It appears that we've been infiltrated. Someone on this expedition is not who they appear to be. I'm working with security to try to pinpoint the identity of the infiltrator, but right now we have very little to go on, and no idea who or what would want to infiltrate. I'm sorry I can't give you clearer direction, but I'd like to ask you to keep an eye out. If you observe anything out of the ordinary or any unusual behavior on the part of any member of my team, please don't hesitate to make a full report. I trust you'll keep this just between the two of us.
I hate that OBS will automatically change my mic. It drives me nuts. I've only been streaming for a freaking hour now like that. Thank you so much. I gotta remember to start checking that more often. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. Sorry, she was blabbing. Yeah, as soon as you said it wasn't working, I knew exactly what was wrong. So thank you for pointing that out to me. So we finished the second mission. We're going on to the third one. Well, we're on the third one now, so... I grabbed the wrong perk for this level, not knowing I couldn't farm at all. So that's going to be fun. Valheim, nice. I've never played Valheim. Mel bought it for me, but I'm waiting until I get to the V's to actually play it, so. Got a long way to go. I'm in the A's. But I only have two more games in the A's, and then I'm done with A's and on to B's. I believe my first B game will be Banished, which is a really fun game.
Colony looks like it could benefit.
Immigration center. Oh, we need more people. That's really close. Do it here. 25 nanites. Let's build another nanite processor. No, we need more. Well, you go relax. Have a great evening. Thank you again for the raid. I greatly appreciate it, Phoenix. Have a good night. And I'm out of soda, of course. Right there. And then this here.
The colony would benefit from increased manufacturing. We'd like you to increase the colony's population.
50. Okay. Now, the problem is I need more iron. There's an iron node right here. So, let's do that. Let's do that.
Pleased with the progress.
Do we want more immigrants?
You may select one of the following resources.
Food is actually okay. The nanites might be better right now. But I can get that population 50. Grab immigrants.
Here's your next population growth target.
100.
Your colony could benefit from a higher level of food output.
Alright, where can I grow? Are these the fertile areas? Oh no, they're down there. We gotta expand out. Okay. Which one do we go to? That's closer, and there's more mines over here. Okay. We'll go that way. Out of nanites. No power drones in range. I guess. No, we gotta upgrade you. We can't. can't afford nothing. Oh yeah, the commute's gonna start dropping. We need to build our car stations. Which we will. We have to build closer to the right over there by the looks of it. That's fine, that'll come with time. You. Population growing too fast because we don't have a lot of food coming in. I mean, I guess we technically do, but I'm so mad about my microphone. One freaking hour worth of playing drives me nuts. OBS, why you gotta do that to me, man? Okay, I'll be right back. I gotta do some stuff real quick while this is going. I'm gonna keep it on a low thing. What's this? Oh, cargo pod acquired. Actually, so since that happened, we can do this. And then build another one of you here. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. It doesn't look like we died, but we need colonists. Alright, we need a habitat. We just put it right here, right? Because we're gonna be farming, so we can build some stuff over this way too. Now we need air power's fine. We need our car station. One here. One here. One here. Winner. Looks like broccoli is the crop of choice here. Yeah, we have 100 colonists too now. All right, we still have plenty of food. We have plenty of water. O2 quality looks fine. Let's build another. Start building some free depots right here.
I hope you're keeping the happiness of your
winner referral.
One of your
welcome, your colonists.
Three lightning towers. That's the one we care about. Build some more batteries too while I'm thinking about it. One here, why not? Put one right here, why not? And then we have one over here we can upgrade. Oh no, sorry. Okay. Alright, what do we need for canoe? Not eating our broccoli real quick.
I have some thoughts on ways you can provide
for the barn.
I'd like to facilitate a trade arrangement.
Four cars, bar none. I guess it includes that because I do have the first.
A new mission is available.
elevator research. So, hold on. Let's do this. Oh, what did I say I needed? Another trade hub. Gonna tell me what to research, so we're gonna pull off.
Guess what time it is?
Recommendation
is available. What?
Okay. We that's right, we have another trade house now. You trade. You can do. Call you. Are doing okay over there. We'll leave those as it is. We'll build a geothermal thing. We'll build gold. We'll build iron.
It's time for a referendum election.
One of your former colonies has suggested a trade opportunity.
I know, we're not letting them eat broccoli yet.
The reports of low food supplies are quite concerning. Please make sure your colony increases.
I think you're on track to win this referendum. But here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens.
Our food is a little bit. 94% in favor? We're doing good. So let's need our geothermal thing. Oh yeah, we don't. this poor dude all by himself. People there. Okay, so we have people here now. Perfect. All right. That. Fifth one that's here. Here. We need here. All right. Oh, no, full food.
Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum.
Are we? Okay, here.
See a few places where we can send our first expedition vessel. Looks like someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out there. Like someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out there.
Bummer.
All right. It's definitely looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there.
All right. Yeah, once the broccoli's fully exported, we will consume broccoli. Actually, we can.
I think you're on track to win this referendum,
93%.
But
I would
here's
say
the
so
feedback
well.
I've compiled from your citizens.
Have an opportunity to facilitate.
I
Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss. Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
Social policies.
We'd like you to expand your colony.
Yeah, I'm not worried about that. I'm lost power. Oh, maybe it.
Yeah.
Till next mission.
Since you're in charge of the expeditions now, I have a new assignment.
Three ruins. Okay, that's
I have some thoughts on ways you can provide better services to your colonists.
I'm not sure what this is, but we should definitely take a closer look. Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there.
Oh, that'll give me the victory. Nice. This was a super fast mission. Okay. But I feel like it's going to be, yeah. 900 nanites. So we're just going to let it play. I'm probably have to keep it around for a minute. It's like I did with the one thing. I had to keep it, like, powered for a year. How much power do I need for this? Only 44 power? That's actually... This is number of threats versus colony on the overworld map. Okay. Deep source. Oh. Okay. Let's try. Okay. That's an easy fix.
A new assignment for you outside.
And 12 combination. We get rewards. 6 minutes.
I'm not sure what this is, but we should definitely take a closer look. Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there. Like somebody needs our help. You better get out.
Yeah, if I can even do all that before I achieve victory. I kind of want to build the stadium just to have it. We will need more power. Now we're about air quality. Any more geothermal places, right? Let's see. Right, so we'll just build a couple more of those, that way we have them. We're just waiting on the nanites. I know I could have made it by now, but I want to make sure. Ooh, show me. Still get a good amount of nanites. There we go.
Build.
bet if this is up there. Oh. High priority. Love how they're like building it up like an actual elevator. That's kind of cool.
We have some thoughts on
how. Remote settlements. That ain't happening. We're still close to 200 population.
I see you've analyzed the structures, Chancellor. We'll run the data through our pattern analysis software, and hopefully it will lead us to further discoveries. Calandra, you online?
I'm on, Commander.
Jack, what about you? You on?
Reporting.
Good. We're all here. Okay, guys, I've looped the Chancellor in on the comm channel as well. Calandra. Can you tell me what you saw in Sandy Gulch before you were knocked out?
I don't remember anything.
Wow, really? You don't remember anything?
The last thing I remember is walking around in that hole and then waking up in the medical center down the hall.
Okay, before you got knocked out, you contacted me over the comm channel and you said there was, quote, a situation and that you saw something. Do you remember what it was that you saw?
Nothing. I'm sorry, no.
What about that cube? They found you with a cube in your hand. How did you get that?
I don't remember at all.
It must have been the concussion. That can happen when you get hit hard enough.
Well, let us know if you remember anything. Jack, what's the progress of your analysis of that cube that Calandra found?
I've been using our pattern analysis software to decode it. I picked up a few tantalizing clues. It seems to contain some sort of a history of an alien species. I can't quite make out their name, but it sounds like they were a lot like us. They started to learn science, build computers, but they also had wars and famine and things like that.
And that species used to live on Aven Prime?
I think so. I'm really not sure yet. We're only scratching the surface.
Or maybe they're living underground or something.
From what I can tell, they call themselves the People Who Changed. And the chapter I decoded refers to an event called The Message. It has something to do with an extinction event.
So they went extinct? Is that why they're not here anymore?
I don't really know. That's as far as I got. I expect the progress will pick up as the pattern recognition algorithm picks up more of the alien language.
Understood. Keep working and report back to us once you find out more.
This space elevator is really cool. It's going to really up your population fast. All right, so we completed another one. Yeah, that was actually a lot faster, which is nice. Like I said in the last video, which nobody heard because my volume wasn't working or my microphone. I changed the difficulty to the easier ones just because I want to get through this. And the normal mode is taking like 2 hours per mission or something like that, so. We'll come back through in the future and do harder difficulties, but right now, I'm just trying to get through the game. Unidentified object. Well, they're
welcome
not even
to
giving
your
me...
new colony. Commissioner Veronica is eager to see how you can grow this small settlement on Aven Prime. Here is your first objective. I wonder if coming
here was really worth it. Alright, we gotta build a solar panel. Alright, what do we got over here? We have the drop things, right? Where is this unidentified object? Oh, let's just get started on our little layout here. All right. This way we're not stuck.
Colony could benefit.
Food 10 per hour, that's easy to do. Water first. There. Two. Okay, here we go. I think melons are number one, 7.7. 8.9. 8.2. Boom, right there. Alright, let's see where that pops us. So that's a man. Ooh, okay. Stuck. Can we upgrade you already? We definitely want the food to get higher. Food really not 10 per hour yet? Alright, we are gonna want some greenhouses. Let's just build a greenhouse real quick. Alright, 8.2. 8.2. 6.1. I mean, this seems to be the melon place. Let's build a habitat. That done. We already did the geothermal quest, apparently. We already did the outpost quest.
Your colony looks like it could benefit.
Immigration center already, okay. So we can get from both places. And the trade hub we can put right here.
We have some thoughts. Your colony could benefit.
Mini storage. There. Okay, winter. Oh, winter's coming already, man. Blowing through. Oh, that was an outpost, not a habitat. Oops. Thank you. 13 in it, so we just gotta let it build up a little bit.
Progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide. Hey, there's a cargo pod nearby.
Can't see the cargo pod. Oh, that might be it. So here. And down there. You're able to keep up. Nice. Another copper. Copper mine. Or iron, whatever it is. See any iron deposits? Might be easier to see when it becomes not winter. Trying to find this object too. I don't see it. It must be an expedition thing. Alright, let's build another nanite factory and see what happens. We like just nicked it in, I think, by the skin of our teeth. Let's go drone hunt here. Let's pick that up. Oh, is there another copper mine right there? Or iron? It is, yay! Alright, let's grab you. That. We're gonna build another. Oh, it interrupted the build, which is fine. I don't want to build another farm. 13.9. 14.4. Okay. Oh, we gotta build a.
Some thoughts on how to best expand your colony.
Oh man, I'm like ahead of the ballgame here. Let's build this here. Let's build this one here. Alright, we need to get nanites back.
Your colony could benefit.
Do I have it upgraded? No, probably I don't. I thought it was.
We'd like you to expand your colony's population.
Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your colony.
We don't need food, we'll get the immigrants.
We have a new request for you, boss.
Another. Hey, that one down here. And there, there's one there. Look at this one, closer to that. Over the darn where the cars are. On you. Two here. And a pick up here. Okay, so it's time for another skyscraper. Okay, why not? And then acquire trade, acquire workers.
Trade. I have an idea that might make.
Grow poor
spores. I have some ideas on how to reduce
the least drone. Okay, least drone hub. Farm. Yes, we do. 2.6 and 12. I mean, 17.7 seems like the winner, right? Police drone hub will be done. Right. Still doing good on nanites. We're good on food. We're good on water.
Some thoughts on
three additional buildings. Fine. We're really good on food. I don't want to build. I don't really need to though. Well, let's actually just do this. One of these here. One of these here. There's our three additional structures. Immigrants are coming in hot. Hunter warning. Okay. Colony is likely to lose power. You know what? You're not wrong there. So. I make it so we don't. I knew a hotkey to do this.
We have some thoughts.
Build a research center. You'll have to wait. Got other plans first. Comes winner. We haven't set that on power yet, actually. I didn't think about this. We need more coverage.
We have a new research objective for you.
Curry bread and pork. Curry bread. So now, I know I'm gonna need a farm. My Antari. Where is it? Right here. 15.
I need your help to balance our supplies.
Here. Why this lightning power if I remember correctly? There it is. Oh, kind of goofed up there. I built a thirsty book here. Well, I could have sworn I did. A little in there. Oh, there it is. I knew I built one. There we go. Let's reach 100 population. Do I have a hovercar station down here? Okay. Nope, not yet. There should be a quorum next year. Or not quorum. Yeah. Oh. Here we go. Oh, okay.
The colony would benefit from
build a mill. Growing colony to 100. Rice. Exporting. Very good. Oh yeah, we got it all at the same time.
I hope you're keeping the happiness of your colonists.
We are. I was right about the referendum, at least. In the mill. I didn't have to build one last game. Kind of hoping to be the same. But it's okay. So we need to make broccoli now. Right there, boom, 10. If I do that, it'll take over for the farm. Okay, okay though. Let's go to the overworld real quick.
See a few places where we can send our first expedition vessel. Make sure you keep your expedition ships well staffed and send them back to the colony for repairs whenever they get damaged.
Oh yeah, we want to change that real quick. To high priority. It's gonna have me make flour and entirely oatmeal and entire.
I have some thoughts on ways you can.
Retail sounds okay. In there. We need another geothermal. There's two down here, plus more. That's the way. No eating broccoli.
We have a new research objective for you.
It's time for a referendum election.
Right, research. Is there a research?
Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there. All right. This definitely warrants investigation. Looks like someone could use our assistance. Better since. Looks like this is the source for one of the kinds of spores that have been attacking our colonies. I'm not sure what this is, but we should definitely take a closer look.
we need to research the spice bread. Citizens, be happy.
Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. On track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens.
One of you.
Colony is undergoing a hydration crisis. I trust you'll secure additional water supplies post haste.
Beckon. Water. Water's not hard. Is 7.9 per hour? Yeah.
Citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum.
Okay, we need to build another habitat.
Some thoughts on weight. Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
Percent in favor. An enhancer distillery.
You to increase the colony's population.
Okay, we need power. Let's just continue what we were doing here. Your drone station still has no workers. Oh, it's because you're a little lonely drone. I apologize for that.
I have some thoughts on ways you can.
Workers, you do perfect. So, got problems now. Rubber drone. Put it here. Rubber drone. Here. Rubber drone. Put it here. Alrighty.
Is available.
The Zorium generator. Well, we don't have Zorium to make a Zorium generator. World. This. Come in. Need another storage unit. Zorium's over here. Is that the earliest node? Them down that way. Looks like the only Zorium node. Man, that's a bummer. I should have expanded that way instead. Oh well. I don't have a real good place here. In a bad spot. Like that. I mean, I technically could build a Zorium generator. Oh no, I must have 10 Zorium. Can I trade for Zorium? Actually? I can't. Some melons, and then we'll trade for the Zorium. I mean, we're gonna build that way, anyways. Another generator on our way through.
One of your former colonies has requested an exchange.
Oh, we can start eating broccoli again. No, we'll stop eating those just for time being. Oh yeah, I mean that's reasonable.
some thoughts on ways you can provide.
The VR center, huh? Where's the, it's right there, right? Yeah, boom. Right next to our little hover car station. That'll make people real happy. These attachments? Never freaking use them.
Hey, Chief. I got a special objective.
Where's that containment? Okay. Matter where it goes, put it next to that, right? Right there. I mean, logically.
Has authorized me to give you a special mission.
Where is it? Right there. Okay, perfect. Let's get it.
We can offer you a reward if you're... I have an opportunity to...
I have no workers. Let my other monitor just go off. Albeit. I just gotta do this, right?
Well done, Chancellor. The colony appears to be self-sufficient, and you've recovered the artifact.
You rank Commander.
Hey, Jack. Are you online?
I'm on.
Okay, what's the status of your research? Have you discovered anything more about our mysterious cube?
I've decoded Chapter 1.
Well done. You were telling us that the alien race received some sort of warning about an impending extinction-level event. Have you figured out the nature of this event?
Yeah. Apparently they received radio signals from another extraterrestrial species, telling them that a nearby star was about to go supernova, and the radiation from that was going to wipe out all life on the planet in just 10 years.
Ouch.
Well, I guess that explains why they're not here anymore.
Look at the bright side. We've got the planet all to ourselves now, yes?
They refer to this other civilization as the Builders. I haven't been able to figure out the reason for that yet.
Okay, Colandra, I'd like you to check the stellar history logs. See if you can find any evidence of historical supernovas within 7 parsecs of Aven Prime.
I'll do a search, but it may not be in here. The supernova records we brought from Earth are spotty at best and aren't accurate more than 500,000 years back.
Hang on. Here's where it gets interesting. The builders said that even though they couldn't save the species, they were willing to accept a message from their civilization that would outlive them and share it with the other species in the universe. Their last words, basically. So all the other intelligent life in the universe would have something to remember them by. But here's the catch. It had to be limited to 88,000 words.
Okay, that's weird. Why only 88,000 words?
It doesn't say. But it sounds like the aliens were just as confused about that as we are.
That's about the size of one of those old novels from the 21st century.
Mm-hmm, right.
Wow. So they basically told them they were all gonna die, and they had to fit their last words into a paperback novel.
Exactly.
Okay, that's crazy. Then what do you even do at that point?
What a situation to be in. That's like somebody tells you you have a terminal disease and 6 months to live, and all that anyone will ever be able to know or remember about you will be what you write in a notebook.
It's pretty heavy stuff.
That is kind of insane.
Wow. I imagine it would really change your perspective on things, knowing that everything you do day to day is totally irrelevant.
And how do you even pick what to write? How do you get millions of people to agree on the 88,000 words that are going to represent everything they've lived for as a species?
Sounds like that was a question they had a very hard time answering. I've just started on the second part, but it seems to be about their conflicts when trying to answer that question.
Okay. Good work, Jack. Why don't you get to work on part two and let us know when you have it translated?
Roger that.
Victory! Hold on, Commander. You completed this mission. And this mission, blah, 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 blah. Clean. Another frozen wasteland. Alright. Real quick, I'm gonna go use the bathroom. I'll be right back. Alright, I should either try and take a 2-hour nap or... try to go see if flowers or continue on. Let's see, how are we doing here? We only have 5 more left. So, I don't care that I did them on cakewalk. We'll go back through. I was saying this earlier, but I was muted. We'll end up going back through and eventually someday, and like I want to try the harder difficulties and see how we do on those. So. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try and take a little nap. Especially because I have D&D later today. Yeah, so I want to thank you guys for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. We're going to see you next time. We're going to... oh, maybe we might be able to finish this if we have 5 hours of free time. We'll see. Because we finished Sandy Gulch and did Azara and Hylia in 2.5 hours. And this was about an hour of that, I want to say, or close to it. Because we had just started Azara Falls when Phoenix pointed out that my mic was... so, yeah. That's where we're going to stop here. Let's see if we can... rate anybody. See if we have anybody even that we like online right now. Not really. Yeah, that's a bummer. There's really nobody rating right now. That let's see if we can't find a small streamer in. Actually, let's see if there's even anyone playing Aven Colony. Since we were just playing that. I'm literally the only person. Wow. Okay. Yeah, let's go find someone in Stardew then. That's hilarious. Let's try this person. What's going on? Oh, I didn't even realize Mel gets to be a sub just Phoenixes. Alright. Let's try this. And here we go. Once again, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you guys next time.
I'm on a mission to find. This can never get strange. Let's see what this is all about. If you can read this. Was this that mouse? We made the syrup. Got any? No such thing as butcher in the game. It's blown my mind. I downloaded it without even like googling to see what it was like or looking at reviews or anything. So I really went into it blind, but yeah, it's been good. I assumed it would just be like a little mini farm simulator thing, but it's so much more. Apparently, the developers working on a haunted chocolate factory or something as well, someone was saying, which sounds really good. I reckon I'll play that. That'd be good. Can I buy maple syrup at a shop? Or we gotta make like the tap thing.